Whilst on holiday in Italy, Kofi Annan was once mistaken for American actor Morgan Freeman. Not wanting to disappoint the fans who'd asked for an autograph, he signed his name as Morgan Freeman. But who is Kofi Annan and what will he be remembered for? Well, he was the UN Secretary General. And if you ask most people, they probably think he still was. He was so iconic. It's like the Pope. In my mind, John Paul II is still the head of the Roman Catholic Church. Kofi Annan was the UN Secretary General, and he was replaced. To this day, no one really knows who Banksy is anyway. Kofi Annan did go on to other things, and in 2012, he was deployed as a special envoy for the UN and the Arab League to Syria. I wish I could tell you Kofi Annan fought the good fight. I wish I could tell you that. But Syria is no fairy tale world, and the UN replaced it. He never said who did it, but we all knew.